Me with Trevorvano Mackey. He's a runner from the Bahamas and he hopes to break records. So if I'm Usain Bolt, what do you tell me? Anything?
Good luck. Yeah, it is. You know, nice atmosphere. Meeting new athletes, you know.
What do you think your chances are of winning a medal?
My chances of winning a medal, it's like open, you know. Anybody can get a medal. At this stage, you know, everybody's running good. Everybody is competitive. And then, that the goal is just to make it to the finals. You know, once you make it to the finals, anything can happen, you know.
You're absolutely right. And you're right, your biggest competitor is yourself, mentally, physically, because you don't care what anybody else is. But I have to ask you this. Every time I interview an athlete from Jamaica, they all give me the same answer. Why do you run so fast? Because we run away from the popos. Why do they always tell me that? They all tell me that.
I don't know. Yeah, I don't know about that.
You don't know the guys from Jamaica?
From Bahamas.
Yeah.
Bahamas, they same laid back, like to chill?
Yeah.
The back people?
At home? Fast going, you know, love to move around, you know, love to crack jokes, sociable, gullible, you know.
Does anybody beat Usain Bolt in this Olympics?
Pardon me?
Does anybody beat Usain Bolt? Will anybody beat him?
I mean, essentially, we don't know. We just have to hope and see, you know?
Does he run 200?
Football? Yeah.
So you're going to go up against him maybe if you make it to the finals?
Hopefully.
And then you're going to leave him in the dust, in the shadows?
I mean, essentially, I wouldn't say that. Like I say, my mind is not on Usain Bolt or like... My mind is basically on myself and my lane, you know? I don't watch another competitor, you know?
You're very smart. For a young guy, you have it right, because other people are so worried about other people. You know, Mike Tyson used to beat everybody before he got in the ring mentally, because he was scared of him. You're not scared?
No, I'm not scared, you know? It's like it took me 4 years to get you, so why should I be scared, you know? It's just one more race, you know what I mean? Just another practice.
What's your best time in 200?
20.52.
That's really good.
Yeah.
You gonna break it over here, maybe?
Well, I hope the PR every round. That's my goal, you know? That's my goal to, like, PR, you know? I don't really want to put, like, a big burden on my head. Then the rest, I'm telling myself, I'm actually trying to go there for, like, a world record, you know? Because, that's just a heavy burden, you know? Then your mind can't really handle stuff like that, you know? So, like, my goal right now is just to PR, you know? I think once I PR, I'll make it to the final, hopefully.
I have to ask both of you guys. I cover basketball, I cover boxing. Many times in basketball, the players talk a lot of smack. Nah, you're terrible. Did they do that in track and field, too? Like, the guy near you is talking smack to you? Not really?
Yeah, sometimes, you know?
What did they say?
Sometimes guys just try to like psych you. They slap their big muscle, they slap up their face, you know. They breathe really hard, but it's just a mental thing. If you let it get to you, then it's you. Then it shows that you're not ready for this level.
So there you have it. Look out for Mr. Mackey on the field. He's gonna break records. And of course for Janelle, he's reporting.com and Mesa Back reporting.